the things that I asked earlier is, what is Christ getting from you this evening? Everybody else will get something from you, but what will Christ get from you? And I ask the question because we forget one thing. We forget who he is. He is the Holy One. He's God all by himself. He's separate from everything else. And he is worthy and deserving of something. So why?